गुड मॉर्निंग द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8 मॉडर्न इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हिसुआ। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई ओम प्रकाश शर्मा इज स्टैंडिंग बिफोर यू टू टीच द टॉपिक दिस इज जोडीज फार्म दैट इज एन चैप्टर नंबर 6 हुज राइटर इज मर्जोरी किनन्स रॉलिंग्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, Before starting this story, I want to tell you some points about the writer. I expect that you also try to know about this. Marjorie Kinner Rawlings was an American author who lived in rural Florida and wrote novels with rural themes and settings. Her best known work, The Yearling, about a boy who adopts an orphan fawn won a Pulitzer Prize for fiction in 1939 and was later made into a movie of the same name. Dear student, Marjorie Kinnan Rawlings was born on 8 August 1896 in Washington, D.C. and died on 14 November 1953, St. Augustine, Florida, USA. Dear students, this story is about Judy and his feeling for a fawn who was left alone after his mother's death. Judy's father was bitten by a rattlesnake, so he quickly killed a doe and used his heart and liver to draw out the poison, that means to save his life, he killed the life of other animals. Jody, on reaching home, could not forget the little fawn, and he asked his father to get the fawn home. His father gave him permission and Jody went to the forest and got the fawn home. Dear students, in the mind of Jody, it was moving the tension drift back to the fawn. He was removing tension from his mind. He had caught it in his arm, in his dream, in his arms, and slipped from the table and went to his father's bedside. That time, father said, "That time Penny laid at rest and his eyes were opened best. The pupils were still dark and dilated." So Jody asked how he was feeling, and his answer was fine. That means his father answered, "Dear son, I am very fine. All death has gone thieving elsewhere. But it was not mean, I accept," Penny said. "I am proud of you, the way you did not lose the patience, did what needed. So your behavior, on your behavior, I am proud of you. The son said to his father, Papa. The father replied, Yes, son. Is this in your mind, the doe and the fawn? That means the son asked his father, You in your mind, memory, the doe and the fawn. To see the question of his son, the father replied, How can I forget it? Because the poor doe has saved my life, saved my life. So how can I forget it? Again the son said, Papa, the fawn may be out there, it, I think. It must be hungry and fearful. So the father accepted, what you like, I suppose it. This is the answer of father. Dear students, rest part of this story I shall tell you in other videos, in other days. Thanks.